Whoops.
I need to make this quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous. Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Damien, what are you doing?
Excuse me?
Son of a bitch played me and I let him. What's he doing at Nikki's? No, he won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. And the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down. I'm coming.
Six years old.
It's tragic.
Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
Where?
That's not how it works. You don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nikki, where are you? Nikki!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she is dead. This isn't how I wanted it. Where we are. If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now this is what's gonna happen. That points to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nikki. Stop overthinking, Aiden. I'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him.
There you are. I was worried.
The DedSec hacks you gave me. Can I control the L?
The train? Yes, but...
I need that right now. How do I do it?
It's locked. Hold on. I'm sending something. It's a zero-day exploit. The trains won't recognize the hack, but it only works once.
Send it now.
It's sent. What happened, Aiden?
I don't have time. Meet me at the Owl Motel later, okay? Alright, that's bought me time. I can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! Alright, get to the next station. Go! Go!
Move! I'll cover you! Ah! But
how am I going to talk to you?
Jax. You're safe now. All right? You're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right. We're gonna find your mom.
Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Hey! Hello, sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
It's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff, and I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great, thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble.
Let's go.
See you soon.
Southbound train, arriving shortly.
Perdón. Déjame quitarte ese cambio de tu bolsillo.
Get out!
What is your emergency? Oh God, I need help. Come quickly.
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect.
Said to have caused a multi-car pileup that disrupted traffic today. We'll be talking with the city planner about the incident after the break.
No es de
I'm heading into a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared. Hi.
Hey, ¿qué pasó?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Racine's in Brandon Docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the District Control Center first.
Yeah! looks like a standard malfunction.
Give it up!
I'm gonna rip you apart with my bare hands.
What do you get when you cross a moving horse?
That sounds familiar.
Oh.
up. Start looking for him.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Okay.
Somebody call maintenance.
There'll be someone out there.
This looks like Bloom surveillance. Are they actually monitoring private homes?
Med school for this shit?
Hey! We need some extra bodies here! On it! Backing you up! Drive into him! Do it! Searching. Damn it, I lost him. Got your call. We're here. Just forget it, he's gone.
Find out what you know about Nikki. Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.
Watch out!